This is a triple beam balance. It's used to measure mass. It's pretty easy, but there's some tricks to it. First, you got to make sure that 100 gram slider is always in a slot. It's pretty easy to actually slide it past that 500 gram slot, and pretty easy to forget and put it in between one of the slots. Same thing with the 10 gram slider, but you can put that smallest one anywhere you want to. Once you get it out, make sure you zero it. Slide all those sliders back to exactly zero. And then in this case, on the left-hand side, there's a little nut that you can screw in and unscrew a little bit to balance the indicator on the right-hand side. So you want to make sure that the zero and that little line on the arm are lined up with each other. So unscrew or screw that in until you get that thing pretty much lined up. Here's a close-up view of that. You can unscrew it a little bit, screw it in a little bit to balance it out. This is how I was taught to measure with the balance. First, you start with the biggest one. Slide it across, slot to slot, until it tips, and then move it back one. Same thing with the 10 gram, slide it across until it tips, and move it back until it doesn't. And then use that smallest one to balance it out. Slide it over until it's about right and just tick it back and forth until you get it properly balanced. This balance can and should be read to the hundredth of a gram. For example, 267.27 grams, and .330. Put that zero in there. Now let's measure the mass of a big scale with this balance. Slide the sliders over, make sure they're in slots. And it seems to be beyond the capacity of this balance. But those little hanging masses up in front are designed for use with this type of balance. The big one counts as 1,000 additional grams, and the little one counts as 500 additional grams. So you can take those and put them on the little nubbins that are provided for this particular purpose. 500, it's not more than 500. It's more than 1,000. It's less than 1,500, so you take that 500 off and then balance it out. Once you balance it out, it is 1,000 grams plus whatever is indicated on the balance. Those masses are not actually 500 or 1,000 grams. They count as 500 or 1,000 grams when placed in that position on this balance. The total capacity of this thing is about 2.6 kilograms.